after meeting Say, what I realized and what I learned firsthand is that it's just, you know, you talk about realism, you talk about surrealism, you talk about Dadaism, you talk about like impressionist, you talk about graffiti art. It's just another, it's another branch of what is really personal expression. And so there is no difference between hip-hop art and art, period.